My name is Michelle Lee. I have a water at 1718 Springfield Avenue, cash for you for 48 years. I could not have stayed here so long without the support of the town police and my neighbors. I am very thankful to everyone. I would like to say that I think another liquor store right across the street is a bad idea for both of us and town. This will hurt both businesses. But I think what is more important than money is living in peace and harmony with our neighbors. So I believe it is a bad idea to put the stores next to each other. I really, really do not support this proposal. Thank you.
1718 Springfield Avenue, right across the street, not even 50 feet, right in front of my store. They want to open the big liquor store. I really don't like it. I really don't like it. I had a business for 28 years. I don't believe it. I really don't like it. They opened in front of my store. Across the street right there. They might find another place for to open the store. I really don't like that.